Josephine Ettel Kablick, March 9, 1787 to July 21, 1863, was a pioneering Czech botanist and paleontologist. Kablick studied under the best botanists of her time. She collected plant and fossil samples for institutions throughout Europe. Many of the fossils and plants she collected are named in her honor.